Man. CD. And I guess there's somewhere you can like have it for free or something, or steal the motherfucker. I don't care. But we had so many songs, we couldn't fit them all on, even on a DVD. We ran out of time, I think. So we had to play that before because the wolf. We like all these songs. This next song, Joe, everybody saying, I got this new song idea, and we got in the studio one day. We actually thought, but it was down the drain, so like, you know, we got confused and wrote another song by accident, you know. It was just a great process with this band. The four of us, some of us not even knowing each other that well, of course, Mike and I mean, my brother from another mother, Chad, my cousin from another cousin, and Smoke and I lived in the same city for 35 years and never really got to know each other. Anyway, really, really fun making this record. But this song, I started thinking, what do I want to sing about in this song? And one day, my little 8-year-old girl, her mother, she had come home to our house after school for a play date with my daughter, right? And her mother comes, it's getting late, you know, and we're going, wow, where's mom, you know? And about 7:30, 8 o'clock, mom pulls up, she's all fresh. You know, I had to work overtime and all this stuff, and she goes, you know, I'm raising Jennifer by myself. You know, this woman gets up in the morning, makes sure the kids clean, well, I got clean clothes, you know, just takes her to school, goes to work, comes home 5:30, 6, 7 o'clock, gets the girl a pretty day, does her homework, you know, feeds her dinner, you know, washes her clothes, gives her a bath, brushes her teeth, puts her to bed, maybe reads her a story. Goes to bed and wakes up and does it the next day again, 5 days a week. That's an honorable job, my friends. And I became aware of it. I must be the laziest fucker on the planet. So single parenthood is a big deal. And the whole key, in my opinion, is to do it right. If you can do it right, God bless you, man. And that's an honorable thing. So anyway, I decided to make this song about that. Scared Joe to death. This is a song called My Kind of Girl.